You know what? This resulted in the new mounts. Stay down over there. I'm skinny. I identify this way. If I declare it, it means... She gave me an extra pound!
But first, a word from our sponsor. Marcel?
I'm skinny.
Salute you, sir. This dance of deception must end. Return what you have stolen from me.
Enough dancing!
I don't have it anymore.
I identify as skinny. Want to buy this shirt? You can go to my website in the description box and do it! I have to look extra skinny because Trailer Trash Teeny is coming over and I have to be on my best behavior or she's gonna throw me into the river!
Oh, the ruby! Oh. The ruby was a pretty thing.
Stop there.
But nothing when compared to the master cable.
The master?
Come the World Cup final this afternoon.
Special day. This place is disgraceful. Whose job is it to clean this? Disgraceful. Whose job is it to clean this? Oh, shakers. Excuse me.
I'm French.
French frocks. We have a mission. Let nothing stand in our way. We leave immediately.
What about dinner?
We leave in 5 hours.
Vista Park, everyone. Oh, man, Fanny's fresh fruit trees.
Story, A Little Princess by Frances Hodgson Burnett.
That's a great story.
It's a classic.
Please, don't show me that switch again. So every detail is a fresh drop. Go to space. Go to space.
Okay.
Mr. Bedwell's disappeared from the city.
In real life.
What did they put all the new schmucks in?
Boy, those magic beans I traded for the cow friendly bird.
You guys.
Any room, you.
They dipped up your basket.
Looks like a muffin basket to me.
No, veritables. I can tell.
Oh, what? No.
Bill, what's wrong?
Oh, what's happened? I almost forgot.
I popped the tomato and Larry should be here by now.
It's a really cool idea. Since we're doing a show about lending a helping hand, I decided it would be good to have hands.
I don't know what to say. Show you what this can
be. And to present my ideas to Mr. Bigwell, who doesn't seem to be here.
Hello, Monsieur Bob. I think we can help.
Oh, really?
Oui. Tell me, Toronto. Where do French peas come from?
In good times.
Too strange, me.
Thank you, Manuel.
Not much for talking?
No, you didn't mention that.
But they sure can sing.
Big deal, bro. You feed him a little pizza and he sleeps and read to him. And you could read the Wall Street Journal to him.
He's my dad's credit card, and if he were to die, then I would inherit it.
That's a lot that someone of your vast knowledge could impart on the next generation, bro.
Daddy, hold on. Who said we were actually keeping him? This place is too crowded already, and now we're adding a baby?
But you two know zip about raising babies. Has he had his shots?
It's no big deal, bro.
I always wanted an heir. Someone to leave all my money and considerable insight to.
Right, right, exactly.
Totally.
Mason Jr.
Oh, look at him, Mason.
Okay, give me the ointment.
Did you try on the jacket I bought you?
Good heavens. Yeah, it's a little small and a lot lame. Stop shopping for me.